Flat Earth schmatter. Round Earth fucking flounder up your ass. Okay, I don't fucking care what you think about anything. This is fucking fake. Okay? Pull your heads out of your fucking asses. God, what a bunch of fucking morons people are. Okay, what you're looking at is two fucking layers. Okay? You got a 2D layer and a 3D layer. That's your little 3D layer. That's fucking... it's fucking animation. That's all this is. Look at the pixelation. Look at this fucking so-called round surface right here. Now when the fucking Earth comes by, you'll see it's a perfect fucking rounded circle. Oh, sorry, this is the live hologram, broadcast. You know what Tesla did before they got into fucking rockets? And I'm sorry it took me so long to put two and two together, how they faked their live launches. You know what they did before they did fucking rockets? Holograms! They did fucking holograms. You know what the problem with this country is now? All these fucking fake news websites. All these fucking little bitty shitty fucking websites that put all of our reputable news sources out of fucking business. You know what Tesla did to fucking make his first fortune? You know what Tesla did back in the fucking 90s? You know what that motherfucker did? What's his name? Elon Musk? You know what he did? Yeah, yeah. The guy who was in holograms and now, just fucking makes Russian shit.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say he molested a little kid.
No. He was a little kid. He was a little kid who happened to make applets that could convert content into news websites for everyday motherfuckers. He's the one who made the fucking whole spamming of the internet with fake news possible. Elon Musk. And you fucking morons like Brian Williams, all you fucking people. Oh my God. Just one after the other. Just one after the other. People fucking showing signs of competence and understanding what Russia has done, but not willing to look past 2 fucking years. As if Russians, like Americans, have the attention span of gnats. No, that is a problem uniquely American. Which is why shit like that passes off as real. Look, it's a fucking 3D model, less pixelation than the fucking 2D model. And you know, it might be just a shittier 3D model. I don't know. I'm not going to bother watching this for that long. Like, I can't believe people are actually fucking tuning into this and thinking it's real. My God.